Good morning. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and National Anthem. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you would, please be seated. We're about to begin our ceremony. Ladies and gentlemen, family and friends, welcome to the Class of 2016 Commencement Ceremony at Mount Healthy Junior Senior High School. Thank you all for joining in our celebration. Before we begin our ceremony today, we would like to remind you to please silence your electronic devices and refrain from talking, yelling, other disruptions during this important event. It is often customary to reflect on the main accomplishments, on the many accomplishments of our seniors over the past 4 years. And I will take a moment to reflect, but through a specific lens. A lens of pride. But what exactly is pride? Pride can have a lot of different meanings to a lot of different communities. However, when I think of pride in the class of 2016, this is what comes to mind. Perseverance. So many of our seniors have worked through challenges and barriers over the past 12 years. The reality is, life tests us all. Some of you have lost family members. Some of you have had to call different places home over the past 12 years. Some of you have had to listen to people tell you, you can't do this or you can't do that. And frankly, some of you at some point have said to yourselves, I don't want to do well for myself. Over time, you have come to understand that patience, commitment, and hard work can get you through anything. Your perseverance demonstrates Mount Healthy pride. Respect. Respect comes in so many different ways. Respect of efforts, as we all contribute in different ways. Respect of opinions, as we all have our own beliefs or values that make us who we are. And respect for yourself, as you have to be the driving force in your life and responsible for all outcomes. But through the day-to-day activities of being students at Mount Healthy, the class of 2016 has led through respect. Your respect demonstrates Mount Healthy pride. Integrity, often thought as your character when no one is looking. At times, This can be tough for young people to understand and model, but not the class of 2016. When I hear stories of how you treat community members while working the voting polls, or taking a track medal you worked hard to earn and giving it to a student with special needs as a form of encouragement, or helping a group of women with their breakfast while on a trip to Massillon. It is evident our seniors have integrity, and your integrity demonstrates Mount Healthy pride. So many of you have set the goals to be, determination. So many of you have set the goal to be the first to graduate in your family, or own your own business, or be the next pop star or athletic star, or fashion designer. You understood attaining these goals started with developing great habits, a positive mindset, and you never let anyone stray you from the path you set for yourself and your family. Your determination demonstrates Mount Healthy pride. And finally, engagement. Our seniors come to school ready and willing to learn, serving as active participants within the learning environment. They forge relationships with their peers, teachers, and other individuals both within and outside the Mount Healthy family. And they were connected in thoughts and action. Nothing shows a connection to your surroundings more than service. This year, our seniors completed over 5,000 hours of community service, helping those in the school district, the Mount Healthy community, the greater Cincinnati area. Such a wonderful accomplishment and a benchmark for those to follow. Your engagement demonstrates Mount Healthy pride. This year, the staff at North Elementary, South Elementary, and the junior and senior high school contributed almost $10,000 for scholarships for our graduating seniors. The criteria for this year's scholarship revolved around Mount Healthy pride. Although many of our seniors demonstrated pride, the staff wanted to support a few college-bound seniors. We are proud to announce the winners of this year's Mount Healthy Pride Scholarship. Please stand and be recognized. Cheyenne Moore. Daniel Jett. Alexis Thomas. Rachel Robertson. Arian Gibson. Carly Tolbert. And Micah Pratt. Congratulations to the winners of the Pride Scholarship, and thank you to the entire class of 2016 for their pride at Mount Healthy. Martin Luther King Jr. once said, "If you can't fly, then run. If you can't run, then walk. If you can't walk, then crawl. But whatever you do, keep moving forward." Graduates of the class of 2016, all of you will have different destinations, will experience different successes, will face and overcome new challenges. But regardless of your journey, remember, keep moving forward and show your Mount Healthy pride. Congratulations. All right, at this time, I would like to present the Mount Healthy High School Choir under the direction of Mr. Everett Moore, singing selections from Fame.
Tell me what you see. You ain't seen the best of me yet. Give me time, I'll make you forget the rest. I've got more in me.
I can catch the moon in my head. Don't you know who I am?
Remember my name,
Fame. I'm gonna live forever.
is in. Make believe it is hard enough out here on my own. We're always proving who we are, always reaching for that rising star to guide me far and shine me home out here on my own.
Thank you, Mr. Moore and the Mount Healthy High School Choir. I would like to take a few moments to introduce and acknowledge some people present today. Please stand as you read your name. The Mount Healthy Board of Education, Julie Turner, President, Carol Ellis, Vice President, Kimberly Bryant, Member, Steve Harness, Member, Emmett Kilgore, Member, Dr. Reva Cosby, Superintendent of Mount Healthy City Schools. Karen Green, Assistant Superintendent of Mount Healthy City Schools. Bruce Morgan, Counselor from the Diamond Oaks Technology and Career Development Center. Cash Hayden, Assistant Principal. Elizabeth Lucas, Assistant Principal. April Burns, Dean of Students. Matt Morris, Dean of Students. Joe Sumter, Dean of Students. Tina Tuck, Athletic Director. Our school counselors, Amanda Haviland, Donna Picard, Christina Riddle, Michelle Robinson, our senior class sponsor, Mary Smiley. Also, I'd like to take a minute and recognize the faculty and staff of Mount Healthy City Schools. Would you please stand and be recognized and commended for your efforts in inspiring, leading, and motivating these young people on their journey towards reaching this milestone in their lives. Thank you. At this time, I would like to recognize our valedictorians, and we are blessed this year to have co-valedictorians. Our first co-valedictorian was a member of the softball team, academic team, drama club, National Honor Society, and Color Guard. She will attend Grace College with a major of world languages. Please recognize Caitlin Donahue. Caitlin, please stand. Our second co-valedictorian was the president of National Honor Society and a member of student government and the tennis team. She also takes classes in Taekwondo. She will be attending the University of Kentucky with a major in nursing and veterinary medicine. Please recognize Rachel Robertson. At this time, I'd like to invite Caitlin and Rachel to the podium to address the class of 2016.
Hello. Welcome, teachers, faculty, band and choir members, friends and family, and a special welcome to Mount Healthy Fighting Owls, graduating class of 2016. Thank you for coming to our commencement ceremony.
Gotta get the excitement out now.
We all started here. We all have new doors to open. But the time we spent here was an important milestone in our lives.
One that we will never forget.
We are here today to celebrate our achievements, no matter the hardships we have encountered. From the pessimist who said you couldn't do it,
to the friends you thought would always be there for you,
to the parents or siblings who kept you up till 3 a.m.
the night before an important exam.
To the passing away of a loved one who shattered your heart. And to those of you who went from school to a game and then to work.
With two projects and an exam you haven't even studied for. These high school experiences will always be with you, but they do not define you. Who do you want to be?
Where do you want to go?
For those of you going off to college, trade schools, or the military, you may already have the answers. However, many of you may not know the answers yet.
And that's okay.
There are endless possibilities, and we are confident that each of you will find your own answers.
What trips us up most in life is the picture in our heads of how it's supposed to be.
A respected community member, Stuart Griffin, joined the military after high school, but later discovered that it wasn't right for him. Eventually, Stu discovered his answers during his time at Yale University, where he took part in the rowing team that qualified for the 1948 Olympics.
After a daring race, Stu walked away with an Olympic bronze medal.
Stu and many others did not find their answers right away, but they still became successful.
So why do we fall?
We fall so we can learn to pick ourselves back up and begin again. There is no timetable for success. Every person is different, and so is the path they have taken to get there. Look at Albert Einstein, who was 42 when he won the Nobel Prize.
Morgan Freeman, who was 52 when he became a popular actor.
Stan Lee, who was 38 when he created his first comic.
Julia Child, who was 51 when she began her TV career.
Vera Wang, who was 40 when she decided to become a fashion designer.
And Henry Ford, who was 46 when he started his company. All of these people succeeded later in life.
Your achievements so far are great, but they might be followed by something even greater. Every accomplishment starts with a decision to try.
On top of every activity and difficulty you faced, you still managed to gather your strength and to encourage yourself to try again. We all possess the power to find ourselves.
We all possess the power to achieve our goals.
Each of us has proven our resiliency because we are here today.
I mean, they don't just give out these flowy dresses and silly hats for no reason.
Maybe you weren't the star athlete or at the top of the class. Maybe your accomplishments went unnoticed.
So while we are all gathered here today, we would like to congratulate each and every one of you on all of your achievements.
Although we may not know you personally, we believe that you deserve recognition. So thank you for everything you have done, not only for yourself, but for everyone around you.
We would also like to recognize all of our teachers throughout the years for their encouragement and their guidance. To Mr. Clark, although most people hate math, you made it enjoyable and entertaining.
What color is my shirt?
Probably green. To Mr. Stebbins and Mrs. Kinzer for always making class interesting with your sarcasm and humor.
I still have no idea what they mean when they're being serious. Serious?
That's close enough. To Mr. Wolf for teaching us that Mean Girls actually has some educational value.
On Wednesdays, we wear pink.
To Mrs. Brown and Mrs. Parker for always making science amusing.
Which is pretty difficult.
I mean, remember the eyeball dissection? Oh, and Halloween with Mrs. Parker's sister.
Yeah, her sister was pretty crazy with all those explosions.
To Mr. Yaki, thank you for teaching us the basics of writing.
Without you and Miss Brill, everyone in attendance today would not be standing in this heat.
And to all of the teachers we didn't mention, don't worry, we didn't forget about you.
We just really want to graduate already.
Thank you to everyone that helped us along the way. We appreciate everything that you have done.
Well, class of 2016.
Despite what was going on in our lives, we were dedicated and we overcame many obstacles. One moment during your life, you said,
I will graduate. I can do this.
Your determination is what drove you to this moment.
We are the Fighting Owls. We have fought and we have won. We've graduated. So as we move forward from this moment, remember this.
You are the greatest obstacle between yourself and success.
Ready? We can succeed no matter what life throws at us.
Thank you.
Can we go this way or that way? Doesn't matter.
Thank you, Rachel and Caitlin, for your words of motivation and encouragement. And congratulations on being co-valedictorians for the class of 2016. Joining us today is Mr. Bruce Morgan from the Diamond Oaks Career and Technical School to recognize Mount Healthy's highest ranked career and technical student.
Again, good morning. Approximately 57 graduates that you see before you today, also graduates from one of two career tech campuses in the area, either the Scarlet Oaks or the Diamond Oaks campus, where for the past 2 years, they have not only met the graduation requirements academically, but also have completed a career tech program. At this time, we would like to honor the highest ranking career tech student from our graduates today. This year we have two students that share that honor. From the Diamond Oaks Career Campus, She is a sports rehab and therapy student. Please stand to be recognized, Ms. Naya Hicks. From the Scarlet Oaks campus, she is a health technology student. Please stand to be recognized, Ms. Kyra Rents. Thank you, ladies. Job well done.
We would also like to acknowledge the following top 15 students who have achieved the highest overall GPA for the class of 2016 by alphabetical order. Students, please stand when your name is called. Devin Anderson, Joseph Kalai, Caitlin Donahue, Anaya Gaither, Niagara Hines, Jeffrey Inman, Daniel Jett, Cheyenne Moore, Pamela O'Connie, Micah Pratt, Janae Rice, Rachel Robertson, Sierra Timmerman, Carly Tolbert, and Shania Williams. Thank you. You may take a seat. At this time, I would like to introduce the superintendent of Mount Healthy City Schools, Dr. Reva Cosby. Please give Dr. Cosby a warm welcome.
Welcome, everyone. This has been a great year to be the superintendent of Mount Healthy. This class has given us lots of fond memories. The first student I met was a senior. I met Daniel Jett at Grilling with Tim. He set the bar very high for my expectations of this class, and you have lived up to it. As a sports fan, we had a fantastic year. I was on the field doing the football games before anyone even knew who I was, and your talent is fantastic. Awards were won by the band and the choir. I also witnessed your talent at both Black History programs. The school play was amazing, and the art at the Ed Fair, phenomenal. Not to mention the chalk drawing competition, such a unique activity. Memories are great, but now it is time to think about the next chapter of your life. Now is the time to prepare for your future. Some of you already have plans for college, the military, or work, while others are still deciding on what to do. Set goals for yourself and strive to reach them. The world you live in will be very different from those of your parents and a lot of your teachers. For example, you will have several careers over the course of your life, not just jobs. You will communicate in ways we can only imagine, but that you will create. There will be computers that will fit on the buttons of your shirt, and that may even be in your contact lenses. You will be a major part of creating the future that your parents and children will experience. It is a daunting responsibility, but you have been well equipped by your teachers, families, and others who care about you to take on this work. A major aspect of creating our future is becoming a productive citizen. You are fortunate to have your first opportunity to participate in the democratic process to elect the most important position in our country, the president. This election will take place in November. In your government class, you learn the importance of citizenship. An essential part of being a good citizen is participating in the electoral process. You do this by exercising your right to vote. I'm encouraging you to stay involved. Follow this election and be sure to have your voice heard. Another aspect of citizenship is to give back to those who come after you. So when you go off to college or work, don't forget about your alma mater. Come back to visit us at Mount Healthy. You will be an inspiration to the students. We will miss you, and we look forward to the great things you will achieve. Thank you, and congratulations, class of 2016. Go forward and make this world the world you want it to be. Thank you. Parents, as we now get ready to begin the roll call, we would like to remind everyone to be courteous so that every family member may hear the name of their graduate. Seniors, please rise. Dr. Turner, I hereby certify that these students have met the requirements as prescribed by the State of Ohio and the Mount Healthy City School District as required by law for graduation. Now, Dr. Julie Turner, President of the Mount Healthy City School Board of Education, will give the authorization to present diplomas.
Dr. Turner.
Thank you, Dr. Cosby. As president of the Mount Healthy Board of Education, I accept your authorization of the diplomas, and I authorize the presentation of diplomas to the Mount Healthy High School class of 2016. Seniors, please be seated. First row, please remain standing.
Caitlin Donahue's name not on this list.
I don't know.
Okay.
Well, at least we know it.
Caitlin Donahue, Rachel Robertson, Davia Jackson, right?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And then.
Caitlin Donahue. Rachel Robertson. Davia Jackson. Naya Andrea Hicks. Kyra Joy Rentz. Devin Lee Anderson. Joseph Montana Kalai. Anaya Tamar Gaither. Niagara Jonay Hines. Jeffrey Douglas Inman. Daniel Christopher Jett. Cheyenne Brenda Moore. Pamela
Okani.
Thanks. Totally. Micah Pratt.
Totally froze.
Janae Cheyenne Rice. Sierra Esther Marie Timmerman. Carly Janae Tolbert. Shania Delois Marie Williams.
Linaya Yakira Allen. Nathaniel Dwight Allen. Anthony Anderson. Khalil Armstrong. Selena Diane Ayers. Brian Keith Bailey II. Deja Baker. Jaden Michon Bess. Madison Mackenzie Billingsley.
See here.
Dupree Shante Borden. Christopher Joseph Bradley. Cleasia Lynche Browning. Kenneth Ronell Buckner.
Paris Michael Burgess. Brianna Renee Kennedy. Sirkaya Junay Chamez.
James.
Who am I missing? Is that Trinity?
Trinity Jamila Unique Campbell. Robert Nashawn Cargyle. Diana Chavez Gutierrez. Pearl Chu.
Elisha.
Elisha Monique Cole. Anyango Taekwon Collier. Jacqueline Marie Cornett. Genesis Ariane Crooks. Anthony Michael Curtis. Jason Dwayne Quentin Daly. Jordan Michael Daly.
Jalen Deshaun Dale. Wesley Kamari Dandridge. Alexis Renee Daniels. Enrico Sanchez Daniels. Demonte Amani Davenport Jr. I. Demetrius Anthony Davenport Jr. Montez Ray Davis. Delasia Aronique Davis. Santina Renee Lynn DeSauer. Princeton Dion Dornow Jr. Enrique Miguel Dowers. Raven Johnsonay Dumas. Julius Ezel Dunn. Dion Jacqueline Durden.
Romero Deshaun Dyer. Jose Vicente Gokong Eusebio. Antonisha LaVon Evans. Kiana Charnay Evans. Taliza Ann Fambro. Logan Farrell. Austin Gage Fleming. Donovan Dupree Foster. Tobias Otto Froelich. Marion Iral Rollin Gamble III. LaVar Eric Ganaway Jr. Janeth Garza.
Thank you.
Arian T. Denise Gibson. O'Shea Gordon. Amina Ani Green.
Hold on a second.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to switch.
Okay. We ready? Okay.
Philip Ben Hand. Nicholas Aaron Harkness. Rosley Trayvon Lamont Hayes. Cameron A. Hill. Renee Antoinette Horton. Kamari Adai Hudson. Marquez Andrew Hughes. Miranda Inabnet. Diamante Martinez Isom. Uriel Yakiir Eliakim Israel. Deshaun Diamond Jackson. Dion Anthony Jackson Jr. Miracle Latrice Jackson. Michael Nashawn Jackson.
Francesca Veronica Jenkins. Roderick Malik Jett. Raven Dumar Jett Mays. Asia Latrice Johnson. Diamante Michael Johnson. Robert J. Lee Johnson.
Johnson, sorry. I don't know.
I did the same thing.
Tyrell Javon Johnson.
My favorite too.
Christopher Sean Jones. Christopher Sean Jones. Jaquela Danae Jones. Olivia Nicole Jones. Jeffrey Lee Jordan Jr. Demetria Simone Pearson Kelly.
Congratulations.
Heaven Genevieve Kendrick.
Malik Christopher Knott. Emily Marie Lanham.
Congratulations.
Mariah Janae Lattimore. Trayvon Darnell Lawrence.
Congratulations.
Kimberlyn Fabiani Lemus Perdomo. Destiny Javon Deshae Lewis Hawkins. Erica Kelly Marie Lovett. Samira Gabriel Mabry.
Who's that?
Deshaun Terrell Manley. Kenaya Sunflower Manton. Javon Nico Martin. Keanu Demetri Martin. Asia Marianne McKenzie. Dylan Trey Miller.
Hunter Miller. Cody Derek Mitch. Jasmine Nicole Mixon. David Andrew Montgomery. Darshanae Shaquelle Mooney. Elijah Malik Mosley. Kayla Marie Mohammed. Fatou Nye. Devana Monet Neal. John Parham. Amari Ann Payne. Clint Brosnan Perez. Aaron Russell Phillips. Jordan Emmanuel Phillips. Elijahwan Yisrael Pinkleton.
Kara Marie Rapp. Ashanti Gianna Segura Redding. Jemiah Kiesha Richardson. Kizaira Diana Robertson. Demira Renee Robinson. Jonathan Allen Roth. Maria Siobhan Scott. Terrence Arthur Seeger Jr. Diana Starr Sexton. Jeremiah Josiah Shepherd. Keith Andrew Shepherd. Adrian Alexander Smith.
Congratulations. Cortez Lavelle Keon Smith. Tyler Devron Julian Smith. Stephen Williams Sosa. Damian David Spence Jr. Sierra Lee Stallworth. Alexandra Breeze Stamper. Sabria Amina Steele. Sikoria Renee Nicole Stuckey. Kyle Aaron Suttles. Sanchez Casalanis Chinelli Taylor. Alexis Cherie Thomas. Armani Nicole Tidwell. Jalen Patricia Wade. Jonathan Devin Wade.
Destiny Walker. Tyra Twania Walker. Amir Christopher Wallace. Tiara Monet Wallace. Javion Marte Welton. Jawan Marcel Warner. Adriana White Rhodes. Javante Lamont Williams. Tyrone Eric Williams Peterson. Timothy Wells III. Austin Kenneth Yelton. Juanita Joy Young. Joelle Stephanie Leah Gibson. India Soraya Miller. Elizabeth Jean Moulton.
Watch, you might. Congratulations. Okay. She came up.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Will you do, Stephen?
William Earl Stevens IV.
Okay. While I invite Davia Jackson, the senior class president, back up to the stage, I ask the seniors to please rise.
For the last
As president of the Mount Healthy Board of Education, I recognize these students as graduates of Mount Healthy City Schools. Congratulations, class of 2016.
The tassel move is from right to left. It's a symbolic gesture indicating we have passed through a significant stage in our life. We are now ready to face new challenges. Class, at this time, please move your tassels from right side to left side and do a class dab. Congratulations! We did it!
Congratulations, class of 2016. All right, please remain seated while the graduates leave the stadium. Thank you.
Wow.